Dreams can be made or shattered in just a matter of moments for the entrepreneurs brave enough to pitch their ideas. Now, 4029's Kelly Johnson takes us to Greenwood tonight, where one couple is hoping for that chance. It's new tonight.
What we need from you, Sharks, is we need help getting out of our bedroom.
Chris and Johnnie Hatcher are laying it all out for the producers of the ABC hit Shark Tank.
What we're looking for is a $125,000 investment for a 30% stake in our business.
This YouTube video is what the producers of the show will use to decide if the Hatchers and their idea of the My Nip Nap are enough to land them a spot on season 5.
It's the casting director from Shark Tank, and I literally just dropped the phone.
They've filled thousands of orders in less than a year. The mats give kids in preschool or daycare a place to sleep.
Some schools just say bring a towel, and the kids gotta sleep on the towel.
Ooh, but not the kids whose parents have gotten them a My Nip Nap.
Lay flat. They have a pillow on the inside, a blanket is attached that goes over them, and on the inside is a layer of foam.
The Hatchers weren't kidding about getting out of the bedroom. Right now, they're sleeping in their spare room because the master is the only room big enough to fit all of their supplies. For the time being, it's just the two of them and one part-time volunteer.
You know, we're selling everything direct to consumer now through the internet. We want to mass produce, get it in some big box retail, distribute.
The last time they heard from Shark Tank, they were told, don't call us, we'll call you. So, while they wait to hear from L.A., they'll continue making nip naps. And continue, because they know no matter what happens with the show, it all comes back to what the customer wants. And it seems their customers are pretty happy. Kelly Johnson, 4029 News.
Boy, what a great idea there. Well, if the Hatchers make it on the show, they'll be flown to L.A. for 5 days in September for the taping. Even if they don't, they've got more than enough to keep them occupied while they wait. The back-to-school orders have started coming in, and you can place your orders, too. We put a link to their website on ours at 4029tv.com.